It's wonderful to get out. I wanted everyone here to say, listen, I have been accused of giving somebody $2,000 to pay a man to get in the race, mayor of race, split up the votes so somebody could win. Now, the man I've been accused of giving this to, I've never met, I don't know him. And if I ever see him, I don't remember. But I want you all to know, the man told me the other day when I came out of the Southern Party meeting, he said, you hit the street, that you come in and pay the man to get in. Now, if that man was no more than that, he don't need to be running in. Once again, Brooks Bibbins, I've never met. Everybody that I talk to says, I'm with his family. And I was, they said, here, they called Mr. Rose over there. He says, and he told him that I gave him $5,000 $2,000 to get it right. Now, if I was going to give him some money, I'd give him enough to win. Served this city well, and he served us 8 years. I've always believed that if you help a gentleman, he doesn't have to steal. He doesn't have to take bribes from big boys that's supposed to have all the money. They need something to take for that entitlement. I've always did that. There's another person right in here running the city commission. I helped him one time. He started to grow to get rid of the drug pushers in his neighborhood. And thank God, I helped him put on some parties, get the children there, get them interest. We got the police department out there helping. And he succeeded in getting rid of those drug pushers. And if you don't know what drugs can do to your job, I can personally tell you what they do. I've had three boys, and one of them today is at the point of dying. And he's had too many problems with drugs. So I would ask you to be interested in who sells and promise you they'll try to get rid of drugs. That's the worst hazard in this country today. That's the worst health hazard in this country. So please help me with that. And if you ever find me giving money to somebody to do something like this, these papers are sitting right there. Reverend Rose sent me a copy of it. If you find me doing something like this, I'll give you whatever you want to come. I don't do it. I'm not ashamed of anything I do. God has blessed me. America has blessed me. Very, very good. Thank you for listening. I'm a dumb old man, but I appreciate this country, and I appreciate you.